rhinoceros is a mammal and is critically endangered. They live in Africa and some parts of East Asia. Black rhinos are herbivores. Although they have poor eyesight, they do have an excellent sense of smell and hearing. They have a symbiotic relationship with the oxpecker, which means the oxpecker and the rhinoceros both benefit. You see, the oxpecker eats the bugs and ticks from the rhino to get nutrients, while the rhinoceros is getting cleaned. Although the quality of this picture is slightly bad, you can see that Tony is flexing with the rhinoceros behind him. A group of rhinoceroses is called a crash. And as you can see, this crash has horns which are made out of keratin, which is similar to human fingernails. Although rhinoceroses look to be slow and lazy, they can actually run up to 30 to 40 miles per hour. And what do the zebra, horse, and rhino have in common? Well, actually, they're all relatives and they're family of the tapirs.